TNL cattle and red and coon in British Columbia. Second place entry number 68, Kaplan Goldwood Jody, owned by Double Tree Dairy in Utah. And the first place winner in the class, she's also the Genetic Merit Award winner, Crossweek Moor Analysis. She's bred by Holly Winkley, and she's owned by Grayson Schmidt in Mandy, Brazil, and California. Congratulations. Let's give them a big round of applause. Judge Connor, your comments.
Well, what an extremely square balanced heifer here to come to the top of the winter yearling class. A heifer that's extremely hard top, has a beautiful open rib, and just carries herself so well on the moon. It is overall length she has, the way the head and neck comes out of the shoulder, her overall rate presence, her drop and openness to her flank, the edges are over the heifer in second. Second over third, two very similar to big heifers. When you get these pair of heifers in line, I just prefer the way the second heifer holds herself together across the top.
Six. Congratulations.